There are five signs that help us to identify whether a chemical reaction has actually taken place. First of all, what is a chemical reaction? A chemical reaction is where multiple substances are transformed into a new substance or new substances. This means that their chemical structure at a molecular level has changed. There are five signs that this sort of a chemical reaction has taken place, that actually a new product has been formed. The first one is that energy in the form of light is produced. We can see an example of this type of chemical reaction when we light a match. When we strike a match, energy in the form of light is produced. Another sign that a chemical reaction has taken place is when energy in the form of heat is either absorbed or produced. We can also see this example in a match where heat is given off as part of the chemical reaction. The third sign is that a permanent color change has occurred. The word permanent here is important, that it can't be reversed. So when a permanent color change is observed, we can say a chemical reaction has taken place. We can see this in reactions between two liquids. We can see it between even a solid and a gas. Back to our lighting a match. Originally, you can see the color on the end of a match is red, but once you've lit the match and the chemical reaction has taken place, the head of that match is now black and it cannot be undone. It can't be reversed back to the red head that we had before. The fourth sign that a chemical reaction has taken place is when a precipitate forms. The word precipitate means powder. So if we have two aqueous solutions that we are reacting together, even though they are both aqueous, when the chemical reaction takes place, sometimes a precipitate or a powder is formed as a result of that reaction. And the last one is that a gas is produced. We can identify that a gas has been produced if we can see bubbles forming or if a new or unusual smell is observed from the reaction. Hopefully this video has helped you to be able to identify what the five signs of a chemical reaction are.